What's up, Pete? Don't drive a 139. About 15 after midnight, Saturday morning. Stuck in traffic for a little bit down the shore because everybody wants to go down the shore for Labor Day, the unofficial end of summer. School goes back next week. Anyways, I have one more double shift of this route, and then it runs weekend fully until the end of September, beginning of October. So I'll be pretty much working 6 days a week until the end of September or the beginning of October. I don't know exactly. September 1st is the last double shift, so I'll be done at 5 then, thank God. So I'll be doing this Friday and my regular school route. The only annoyance to that is I have to swap out a bus. I'm clearing two buses a week, 579 and 139. Also, I did a video of Thomas C2, number 863. Not a startup or nothing, but I'll upload it when I get home. Why do I bother coming this way when I have to deal with this light? I think it's time to clean my camera lens. Back in school next week. They better enjoy this weekend while they have. This bus is going through a regen process right now. Thank you. always pull over to the left side because these trees, they need to cut them down. I try to damage the bus or whatever. So if anybody's wondering that, that's why I always pull over to the left side. Yeah. Anyway, trying to see these kids left a mess or whatever. They just cleaned this bus today. I already see trash. That's not that bad. I hate when they don't put their windows up. Even though I tell them, they still don't listen. Is what it is. Oh, look what I found. Trash. Oh, well, it gets me prepared for the school year again. Because this, I don't treat these like school kids. Because most of them are 18 and 19, so. They're adults now, so I only do elementary. I don't like doing high school, but this route pays good. Anyways, just did a walkthrough. I don't do a child alarm check. I visually do it, because I don't use school lights. It's a DOT line. Anyways, 139 out. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, do what you do best, I don't care which.